Yeah, for all of us.
You know, my head is killing me.
Can you tell me about it? I haven't had a hangover this bad since Steve Jobs died.
Maybe this is all your fault. Nobody gives to the bar.
In a million years, I didn't think he would actually show, okay?
He showed up. He showed up big time, and he set the pace.
The man can knock him back.
What are you complaining about? You didn't even drink.
Yeah, but I ate. I had those fresh tuna poppers, and they weren't so fresh.
Food poisoning? How bad?
I spent the whole night in the bathtub.
Ugh.
Sorry I asked.
Hey, how do you think Gibbs gets over his hangovers?
You don't. What we got?
A victim is Chief Petty Officer Diego Barnes, 32 years old, lived in the next building over.
It looks like he was walking home over there when he was initially attacked and then fled up the fire escape, but it was too late.
We got a motive?
His wallet and money were still on him. That's how the police were able to ID him before they called us.
There are these deep gashes all over his abdomen, and his insides are now on the outside.
Gutted him like a fish.
Yeah, this is either personal or we're looking for a total psycho.
I can't do this. I'm gonna be sick.
Poor guy, I don't blame him.
Boss, I got something here you might want to see.
No, McGee, nobody wants to see that.
I didn't throw up, someone else did.
I think I found her murder weapon.
Well, the lacerations on the body match the double-sided knife found at the scene.
Killer dropped it?
While vomiting, it seems. There's no bile in the victim's mouth, so the mystery puke must have come from whoever dropped that knife. Casey's running DNA right now.
Why carve him up like this, Bob?
If you're asking for a motive, I can't say for sure. What I can say is that all these cuts occurred post-mortem, so I would think that the killer must have climbed the fire escape and done all of his carving up there.
After the fact.
Gibbs, I know right now isn't the best time, but I just want to say that last night was really special. You joining us for drinks. I've always thought of you as more than a coworker, a mentor, a father figure of sorts. I feel like now I can add friend to that list.
Call me when you get a motive.
Agent Gibbs? Told me to call you when I found a motive. I think I just did. I found this lodged in the lower esophageal sphincter. Must have swallowed it just before he died. It looks like a corner of some torn paper.
Where's the rest of it?
I'd say it was removed. The hard way.
Thanks.
Okay, Chief Petty Officer Diego Barnes. Navy recruiter with a very clean record.
McGee, hangover, make it bigger.
Oh, yes, right?
Huh, commendation medal for recruiting excellence.
Apparently our victim was a people person.
And a rock person, too.
Barnes was a climber.
It explains why he tried to get away up the fire escape.
It doesn't explain why the killer followed him up there and then cut him open.
Well, according to the autopsy report, this was the last thing Barnes swallowed before he died.
What is it?
I have no idea.
No, don't look at me. The ibuprofen is definitely not kicked in yet.
Hydrate, hydrate, hydrate. It's the best cure for a hangover. You'll feel better in no time.
Says the woman who left the bar early.
I had a thing. What did I miss?
Well, Gibbs ordered more tequila shots, and Bishop and Casey decided to sing Islands in the Stream.
I didn't know that bar had karaoke.
Yeah, they don't.
Wow, you guys really did drink.
It's kind of why we need a fresh set of eyes here. Do you have any idea what these lines could be?
Those look like topographical markers, like from a map.
Why would this guy swallow a map?
Chief.